turns out Shipwrecked fans aren't quite seeing everything. Shipwrecked had been teased as the next Love Island, but fans have yet to see any of the islanders spark up a proper romance. With the E4 reality series coming to an end later this week, it looks as though new islander Sean Lineker may finally provide diehard fans with the fairy tale romance thereafter after he strikes up a connection with Chris James. Despite there seemingly being an otherwise lack of sexual tension on Shark and Tiger Islands, it turns out all may not be what it seems. Related articles: it's been revealed that islanders are provided with condoms during their time on the island, and now Sean has teased that they may have not all gone to waste after all. When asked about whether any of the contestants got up to any under the covers action, Sean exclusively told Daily Star Online, "I mean, the cameras went there at nighttime, that's all I'm saying." When it comes to his romance with fellow islander Chris, Sean said that they had a really strong bond, but insisted that the viewers are going to have to wait to see how far they go. Shipwrecked: apparently the contestants have been getting up to no good. Pick: E4, cheeky. Producers supplied their stars with condoms. Pick: E4. Related articles: Chris and I have a really tight bond. He will always probably be part of my life somehow. You'll have to watch the show to see how it pans out. Sean went on to admit that he was worried about joining the show because of his sexuality. While he's openly gay among his friends, it turns out his dad didn't know because the pair haven't spoken in half a decade. Romance sparks are flying between Sean and Chris. Pick: E4, he said, "I haven't spoken to my dad in over 5 years since he left, so he doesn't know I'm gay. He suffered from mental health issues from being in the army among other problems and decided to leave his family." The reality star added, "Also, just on a more general level, it's really putting yourself out there to look stupid or made a fool of on national TV if it all goes TS up." Shipwrecked continues tonight at 9 p.m. on E4. Related article.